Actress Yami Gautam, who is being lauded for her role of a TikTok star in the just-released Bala, says the film has tested her abilities as an artist. "It's really been years in the making for me. The reason I say this is that as actors, we constantly thrive to do parts that are wholesome. I have been through the highs and lows, and I loved every part I have played, but I have truly sunk into the world of Pari, and it has been such an amazing thing for me. Some roles push you, test your abilities and make you put your best foot forward, and Pari was that for me. To have this love come my way with such abundance is truly emotionally gratifying, and I'm humbled with all this appreciation," she said. Directed by Amar Kaushik, Bala, which revolves around a man who is balding prematurely and how he deals with it, features Ayushman Khurrana in the titular role. Actress Bhumi Pednekar also plays a pivotal role in the film.